Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
Hello, hello, and hello. Oh, welcome back to Control. Girl, before I started the recording... Jesse was talking to Polaris. Polaris saying that Marshall knows something about Dylan, and asking Polaris if she can keep him safe, just like Polaris does for her. Sure. I decided to go through this way just in case I missed anything. I believe we have... I should probably be doing these. Yeah. Level 4 clearance. Ow. Ow. You know, when you get blasted with a rocket, it's not really the friendliest thing to do. Searched every section of here prior to now. Kids, Black Pyramid. What's in here? Whole bunch of nothing. Hold on, let's see, is Adi still in here? He is. Hey.
It's back. What gilabate? Baska mika baska.
Okay, we're gonna be taking a little detour. I love how I say I'll never do that again, and then I promptly do it again. Huh? Thought I saw something for research. Wait, hold on. Did I go through here already? Yeah. Wait, the guy that was here, where'd he go? Okay, I want to get to the coolant pumps because that clog returned, apparently. Huh. Hey. Oh no, it's in a different section of Pipeworks. Where is it? See what this literal shit monster wants. Clog complaint.
Hello again, Mr. Clog. You've really let yourself go.
Whoa! I was, excuse me? This? God, whatever this is gross. Hello? Right. What do I have here? 100% not needed. I shouldn't have done that, but too late now. BlackRock processing.
Hello. Oh, this is just in case I fall, and I'll take that. Consecutive kill boost. Ooh. Damage after kills. That'll be good after for grip. Oh, so I do take fall damage. The law of three applies. I'm gonna see if there's anything down here. Yeah, not really. One. A two. Three. Whoa. Hey. That's new. Did you just open? Oh my God, that's where I am. One, two, three. Oh my God. That's what this is for.
Yeah, new territory. Atlas Chamber.
Okay, we need to find a way to Blackrock Process. That's where Marshall said we find the prism.
Telling me I need to access level 5. Bullshit. Oh, wait, no, it was. Oh, no. That's what it was. Really bright in here.
Reminder, if the contents of your workspace have been rearranged, removed, added to, or altered in any other way, you should immediately leave the area while speaking to yourself in a reassuring tone. This will not only keep you calm, but also the room. Thank you for your attention.
Atlas Theory. The reload speed on this gun is insane.
Hey, Fate, up here!
So that's where he went. I'm in the maintenance sector. Let's see, is there anything? Yep.
During an AWE investigation, our agents discovered a light switch cord in a Butte bungalow closet. They pulled the cord and were instantly transported to the Ocean View Motel and Casino. Dream like haze. Inside, they found a door marked with an inverted black pyramid. And just like that, it led back to the oldest house, some 2,000 miles from Montana. Now we're finding the cord in increasing numbers throughout the Bureau. Somehow the two places, they became in tune to each other. The actual physical location of the Ocean View is a mystery. Stepping beyond its walls has so far proven impossible. A place of power, like the oldest house.
Place of power, not an object of power.
I'm glad to see you're still you.
Medic, what's the damage?
They've each taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP, but I don't think they're stable enough to move.
Take that. Threshold remnant. Like, I'm trying to save, like, all my stuff for upgrades rather than buying mods. I'm also trying to find any other goodies.
Kill a hiss, I buy a shot. Bottom shelf only. Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. But I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and... well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Thanks. Ah, yeah, that explains it. Here, dead body there. Just to find the corpse by walking on it. Oh my god, he's eviscerated. Nope.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster.
Swan boat. See, I like learning about like the other objects of power that were found. Any Home security level 5.
You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism? Shit! They're shattered. What the fuck?
Whoa.
Let's hurry up and find Darling's lab.
Mr. Whoa. God, yeah, that's... Is that the monster that they referenced? Because, honestly, accurate. Accurate, that thing was terrifying. I think that's worse, is that... Other monster that was like trapped in the lab.
There are areas in the old house where, under the right conditions, when the frequencies match, other dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Black Rock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Black Rock comes from a threshold quarry. So, the prisms must be there too.
Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Black Rock Line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need a code for the violator.
Emily. The codes. Black Rock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it?
Oh my god.
We can do that again.
Neighbor of the Beast. Instead, Pope just walks out.
This should get us into the quarry.
Blackrock. Oh my god. Hold on, what is through here? Oh god. Ritual impulse. Seeing any files. The elevator, this will send me down.
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Or just the right kind of insane.
No, I did not just kill those last two in one shot. Whoa. Hey, wait a minute, that looks familiar. Because it should. Hey. MTS control room? Does this mean I unlocked the door? And still no sight of Entropic Echo. I'll take a look at this. 17%, 13%. Okay, I'm gonna call it here. Here, next time we'll be going even further in. And for those of you that are watching, thank you so much. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.